Hi lovely people, I'm Stephanie, welcome to Love That Bite. Today I'm going to show you how to make an advocaat cake, or in Germany we call it as Eierlikörkuchen. It is a light fluffy cake and really simple to make. So let's get started. In a large mixing bowl, add the eggs, sugar, a pinch of salt, vanilla extract, beat all together at medium-high speed until the mixture lightens in colors and looks fluffy. Add the vegetable oil, here I'm using sunflower oil, add the advocaat and beating them to combine for about 30 to 40 seconds at medium speed. Sift the flour, cornstarch, baking powder. Mix until well combined and there are no lumps. Transfer the butter into the prepared pan. Bake the cake in the preheated oven for 50 to 60 minutes or until the cake is done. Allow the cake to cool completely, and meanwhile we can make the glaze. Combine the powdered sugar together with 5 tablespoons of advocaat. And once the glaze incorporate, you can gently pour all over the cake. Enjoy! Go to lovethatpie.com for the full description. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you like it. And I really appreciate if you give a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. See you next time. Bye!